Recap, these are our... Michael, subtle or obvious? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay. First gunman comes... Gus Motor. Driver number one takes the wheel in the fourth getaway car, is gonna be at the bank with you and help this girl.
I'm not gonna pay...
Eddie Cho... Now, the hacker... This is... Okay. I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go. Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit?
Frank, come on, next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cute!
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
What the fuck, Michael? Someone's losing their cherry on the Union Depository?
Hey, so we ain't worked together before. They got experience.
Trevor, man, I thought you were vouching for me. You got me this hookup.
Chill the fuck out. Tranquilo, man. They're cool.
They don't look cool. They don't sound cool. And cool is one of those things where the perception creates the reality. Ergo, the asshole is not fucking cool.
They're on board. And there ain't no changing that before we hit the big one, so you better deal with it.
And I thought you were the only guy I had to keep my eye on.
All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. And no need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. No keyboard, no. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move!
Hurry up! Just hold on!
Please, get these ready! Please. Let's go! Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No, who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need. Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go. Come on! Let's go! Move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering. Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey. So, you know what to do.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, hey. A job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Now, we ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on. We got a schedule. Get it.
Yeah.
All
right. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a second. Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has its cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and
suck it up.
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unload at Mission Row, you go on your way. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Merryweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We got this signal I hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seemed easy enough. Here we go.
This is like a patchy-ass connection, peeps. There's gonna be some major lag on your switches.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
Okay, I gotta go east here. Green light ahead.
Okay, both of you go left. Oh, shit, more mercs coming from the northwest. Now you gotta make a right here.
This one's clear.
Now, over this junction.
The light is green.
Changing. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Hit the indicator. You're going right. Shit, Merryweather on the west of the grid.
They're waving us through.
Now, go right at this turn. Oh, man, south side heavy's coming at you.
This one looks good.
Changing. Okay, there we go.
Top of the grid, man. Shit, more Merryweather.
We got a green light.
All right, so lagging, and there it is.
Not far left.
Green light ahead.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be wasted.
No, please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally.
It ain't a chance.
No, please,
he's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merryweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right, you, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
It's a good thing we paid the 10 people to get on!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
5 minutes early, can I join the gunfight?
Keep them away from us!
And they ain't gonna catch the whip!
There'll be more coming! Incoming people!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Who else will be fucking this up?
Watch the metal!
Ajax, no good when you're dead, you ass!
So I guess we shoot our way out of here!
Eyes left!
I'ma stay on the front, man. You guys take the fight!
Fucking Merryweather!
Hey, man! These guys are in the fucking way!
Burrow! Hold them down! even fair!
This is someone's home, you animals!
Annoying!
How many dudes they got in this private army?
That ain't even fair!
Death embrace you!
Fucking mercenaries!
Hey man, these guys are every fucking weird!
Time to meet your...
We deal with the mercs, we get out!
Fuck off already!
You assholes!
We punch through! We get clear!
I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter! Everyone else, in your cars! We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
On me, people!
Calling all units. Merryweather PMC report. Unit depository suspect. Lisa Nelly, 1 person, 94 on the fire.
Kinda pushy.
Left turn ahead. Where are you, Frank?
Give him a minute.
Frank's in my rear view. Stay with me. We'll be fine. We're about to pull left. Oh, I think we can manage that. Oh, the cops are getting frisky.
Cut
through the construction yard.
vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there, stat!
All right. Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the big... What the... Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores. And you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic. Kofi.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it. Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's going to be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.